Hello, everybody. I got a chocolate there. What am I doing eating chocolate, eh? I'm gonna go see. I got a message this morning on that video of me singing All Star. And it wasn't a good message. It was a hater message. And the person was an Rayada fan. Like, what kind of name is that? Anyway, I just put my video on private because I'm sick of the haters just saying that, like, my singing sucks and I look ugly and spitting. Like, what the hell? Who cares? It's like my video. I'm allowed to do whatever I want. And yeah, just basically, and I block the person because I hate her. And yeah, I blocked, and I'll block everyone who I put that video on private. But only like my subscribers can see it. So yeah. Oh. And I don't really care if my singing sucks. Like, who cares? Oh, I really hated that message. It just really makes me so angry that haters can just... Oh my god, Adam just signed in. I'm available, shit. Okay, not to worry, someone just stunning on Amazon. Anyway, I'm really sick and tired of the haters just commenting. Like, what the hell? Like, why make a bad comment? I mean, like, I think someone said this in her video yesterday, like, is this the waste of time just to say you suck and, like, this is, like, why? Why would you want to, why would you, would people want to just do that? Like, why can't you say, like, oh, this video was recorded a long time ago, you must not, you know. I don't know. It was recorded a long time ago. That's from just... And it just... It makes me really cross to have people just comment on one of my videos, which was recorded a long time ago, and of course it sucks. And of course, I don't... Like, it's not the best video in the whole wide world. And no, I didn't know all the lyrics. Who cares? Like, whatever, okay? Like, And then, I looked at persons in here and made a comment on their profile, so hope you liked your little present, Arakuna fan. Yeah, so I blocked them, and so they won't be disturbing me anymore, so I don't really care. I'm just really sick and tired of haters. I mean, YouTube is for everyone, like, it's video sharing and stuff, so I don't know why people make bad comments, because it's just a waste of your time. Just a waste, really. And if you want to waste your time on pathetic little comments, then go ahead, make a bad comment down there. But, you know, it'll probably just be deleted straight away, or I'll probably just, like, give you a mouthful and, you know, it won't be pretty, you know. I don't really care. Haters suck. You know, there's so many haters out there, and some of them don't even have videos of themselves singing. Like, it takes so much courage to sing. Like, even if you don't sing properly, like, it takes a lot of courage just to do a video, even. and show yourself on the on a video. It's like I do heaps of like blogs like this, and I've got some interesting comments on like one of my videos, which I have like 99 views, and I think I'm just starting to get known. Well, kind of. And you know, for anyone out there who just like, it just annoys me, and like they will be nice to other people and say, oh, you're a really good singer, do you want to add me to Facebook? Are you a Facebook? Are you a Twitter? Are you a MySpace? I'll add you. It's like, oh my god, like whatever. And you know, I don't care about the comments, because you know, I've had so many people in my life, like I've had people teasing me, they call me, in school, like on the bus, they call me retard, they call me all kinds of names, and I'll probably end up in tears, like, and I didn't even want to go to school, I didn't want to go on the school bus, which I had to. Like, kids are just so nasty, and they don't understand who a person is. And when you just look at one video, and you just say, oh, you suck, and your singing sucks, and you're 28, and you're not supposed to be on here, and blah, 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 blah. It's like, well, everyone has a right to be on here, and, well, you don't know me, so, well, I'm just really upset about this. So, if someone wants to, like, I don't know, comment, maybe, if you want. If you're a hater, you can go get stuff, because I don't care about your stupid comments. And this Ariyanya, whatever her name is, fan. I mean, like, whatever, yeah. And, yeah, so I put my video on private because I'm sick and tired of people just seeing that video. And before it was the video of me singing, what was it? That song, All I Want Is a Room Somewhere. Anyway, or, hey, oh yeah, it was Hey Big Spender. Like, Hey Big Spender. Anyway, yeah, so they were commenting on that one, and they were like, oh my god, that was like the first haters comment I had, and like, oh, it just makes me so angry. And when I see other haters like comment on other people's videos, and it's like their video, it's their choice to do what they're doing, and like whatever, you can say I don't agree with you or whatever. And or if they're a bad singer, just say you need a little bit more practice. That's like, that is the most like constructive criticism. Like you see on Idol. Anyway, I'm going 9 minutes, so I'm gonna hurry. You see on Idol how the judges, they give positive feedback. They don't say your singing sucks and blah blah blah, and you know, some of them really do make you laugh. But anyway, if anyone wants to do a video comment about this, then yeah, I want people to I'm just really like, anyway, I gotta go. Love yous. See ya.